MIT researchers found that phosphine is produced by anaerobic organisms, including bacteria and microbes, that don't require oxygen to thrive. Researchers found phosphine cannot be produced in any other way, making it a pure biosignature, at least for a certain kind of life. If phosphine is detected from a rocky planet, it'd be an unmistakable sign of extraterrestrial life, MIT said. Subscribe to the channel for more news.